PickleP here, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are reacting to Attack on Titan, season 3, part 2, episode 17. As much as I want to and can watch 18 after this, like right now, right after I watch this one, I'm not going to. Yeah. Last episode, Commander Ervin is riding all of his troops to their death. And Captain Levi is going to take on the Gorilla Titan, Hairy Titan, whatever you want to call it. The big Gorilla type Titan. I forget what they were calling him on here. Beast Titan. There we go, never mind. Okay, yeah, and Aaron and the other a couple people, Hanji is dead, so that's sad. A lot of people die in this series, and I've kind of gotten used to it. So, how about we just get into this in 3, 2, 1. Yes. His message is pretty much saying you can either go out. You can either go out hiding in fear, or you can go out attacking. Captain Levi, yes. I'm looking for something. Yeah, so how are we going to take out the Colossal Titan? We're gonna try to shoot some things in the back. I'm saying destroy his legs. Yes, the basement. I want to see so badly what's in there. Hero. Come on, Captain Levi. Take out that Beast Titan. The strategy is so cruel. It's distracting you from the person who's going to take you out. Captain Levi. Come on, Captain Levi. No, Cap. Oh, look at that slice up. He just sliced up your whole arm. Yes, it is. It is Levi. Oh, now he's taking out your legs. Ooh, there we go. Oh. Ugh. Oh boy. No, not Levi. We already lost Hanji and Ervin. Someone survived. At first I thought it was just because he's so big that it looked thin. Nah. That must have been the commercial break. Oh, Historia! Historia! Blow up his legs. Oh, yes! I got that right. I'm sorry, but Sasha's voice right there sounded weird. So what's this plan? We really very much need to get rid of those two. Ooh, he got away. It's not the end. We're so close to the end of this episode. He's making him burn off. Armin. No. To watch this. Wait, Hanji? I heard Hanji. Hanji was still alive! Yes! He goes down. and cover up the hole at the same time. But Armin! Literally burned to death. There's so many people that die in this show. Armin was the main guy. But we did win. You know what? Forget it. I'm watching 18. I'm watching 18. They won. Something tells me they may be going for the basement next. Hey, there. Look, there's Captain Levi as one of the things. I know I said I wasn't, but now I kind of have to. Oh, come on. No, I don't want an advertisement. Aha, Levi. Wait. Midnight Sun. This one doesn't even have an opening. So far, at least. Another ad. What is it with this? I don't want the ads. Skip this in 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Okay. It doesn't look like there's any more. Wait, I know. We just saw, Armin, he coughed, he's still alive, you inject him with it, he becomes a titan, and he eats one of them. Armin was still alive. Oh, they're gonna get Bertolt. Yes, Armin. Armin or the commander? Oh, come on! He doesn't know what to do. Their best strategist or their best commander? Oh, their best strat. Oh wait, no, he's Rhina. The other one's Bertolt. I messed that up. Yes, exactly. This is hard to watch, honestly. This episode's almost over. Oh! Erbin wants to give it to Armin. He gave it to Armin. He gave it to Armin. There he is. Armin is now the Colossal Titan. That could be extremely useful considering he explodes every time that he regenerates. Okay, for a second I was like, I'm gonna have to say goodbye to my buddy Armin, but no sir. Armin is now the Colossal Titan. Ha ha. It's a very cruel way to turn someone into a titan, but too many ads on this site. Well. That is all I got for this video. We won. I wanna go see the basement now. The cellar, the basement, the underground space of Aaron's house. I want to see it all. What is down there? Who knows? A formula to how to make that serum, maybe? History on Titans in the past and all this stuff? I don't know, those are the only two ideas I got, honestly. No matter what comes up, though, I'm sure I'll be surprised. That is it for this video. Please click the like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.